Hey guys, this is me, Miyoshi Kamala here, and today I'm gonna do a part two of how to hit a box on a snowboard. So I'm gonna learn how to like 180 on it and 180 off, or just 180 on it. I'm gonna show you some tips for that. Pretty decent at snowboarding already. Before you watch this video, go watch my first video. Yeah, go check out my first video down on my YouTube channel. And please go drop a like down below, leave a comment, and subscribe, please. It really helps me out. And I make this, So I hope this YouTube channel grows this year. And I'm sorry I haven't been posting much because school. So 180 on a box. So before you 180, you have the board slide already. Go check out that first video. So 180 on a box, you want to have pretty good balance and stuff to help. So. Doesn't count is 180 on a box. So when there's a takeoff, there will be a takeoff on one on what side. But you gotta get all the way around and try to get all the way around. Almost kind of it. And one thing before you start doing 180s on a box is nollies and bunny hops and stuff. So as soon as you get good at like bunny hops and stuff, try doing that. And try doing 180s flat. If you learn how to do a 180 flat on a snowboard, like, so just, and then right away. So it depends on which way you spin. So if you're regular, if you spin like this way, like, so if you spin to your, with your left arm, and you go spin, then you want to approach it on the right side of the box. But if you spin with the right arm, spinning that way, you want to approach the left. So right equals left, left equals right, if you're trying to, like, you know, do a 180 under. But, so once you start doing that and get the feel of doing 180, try going on it, riding, and then spinning. You might want to spin the other way, because that's what I just did. I did a 180, the switch 180 of the box there, right there. There we go, that's 180 on, 180 off. But, yeah, so once you get good at that, then good. So you might want to try switch 180 to switch 180 off. I don't know how this is going to go for me. I spin the other way. But, so you don't want to, like, catch your edge or anything. You want to try to keep the board nice and flat on the box. Because if you, let's say, like, if you 180, let's say if you 180, let's say if I just 180, and you land on an edge, most likely, you slip off. Same thing with your toe, you slip off. Okay, I thought my phone was flying. So, I'm gonna give you some tips. Off the board. Not on the board anymore. You're in your snowboard boots, you're looking at the box. Try riding up to it, like going like this, up to it or sitting next to it. And doing that. So, 180 on, 180 off. And when you 180 off, you want to do it towards the end of the box, not like towards right here, right here. The box, but so when you first do this, you want to get good at 180s. So just do this a few times, and then even try 360, maybe 540. That was almost a 540 flat, but so. That has been me. This was part two of how to 180, or how to ride a box, or how to hit a box. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, comment down below how you felt about the video, if this taught you anything or something. And I'll see ya. Peace.